Salam friends, if you are graduate or postgraduate, you have done MBA, any degree you have, non-technical, but you don't have job. Even my friend, he done MBA, but he has no job. He is married, but how survive the life? So you can choose document controlled job, clerical job, you can work in the office. Good, if you don't have done course of the economics, better for you. So now, I'm going to start my video. The last video, I teach you how to use the RFI log and how to use the formula in this log. Okay, today I'm going to tell you the last video about the SOR. We just explained how to use it. Now we will use how to use formula in the SOR. So let's start the video and watch. Okay, so this is the SOR logs. Before last video we already discuss about this one, how we make the this one number, serial number, okay, the document number, category, which types, HSC, quantity, I mean just quality. This is the HSC, so just we use the the safety, and this is the issue date, when receive, what is the status, approve, not approve, you know, you can see this one. So now we are going to use the formula as today our subjects. So this is normally the your upper management or your team, your engineer, they will ask you how many open the SOR. So you can see here, see there 12 and approved how many, 100, not approved 9, approved with comments 1, total this one, you see this one here already. So this is the open, how we use this. So same we will use is equal to count if wrench, you know, you want to know this one, and then you want to know open only, so you can use the range, example M3. Okay, so M, we'll go to M3, you see M3. Okay, to range M244. So these all, whatever the open, it will show how many open, right? So this is the technique, you know, open and approved, same as it is. If you use like E approved, so you can use is equal to count if M, same also, you know, M and the number here M4 and wrench E, then it will be count also, and you can make total like this. So this is normal, not hard, but if you don't know, so it's hard for you, so easy. We already use the RFI, now today we use how to make the SOR and formula how to use. This is the very easy and you can do it. So if you have any question, any, you can ask the comment box, and sure I will ask you. If you want any help how to create it, because some people are graduate and they don't know how to use it, so I'm ready to help anytime, and you can see my channel, my WhatsApp number, and most of the people calling me, so I'm ready to help you. Even in some jobs I will recommend, because Allah help me always. So thank you for watching always my videos, and see you next video. Bye bye. Allah Hafiz.